didn't plan this out.
Oh, fuck yourself, both of you, bureaucrat piece of shit. Hey, I need a fucking cab ride down here at the City Hall.
City Hall? Okay, I will be there in just a few minutes.
Now it's full on.
Gotcha. All right. See you in a minute there. All right. You'll know me when you see me.
Well, I won't. I'm blind. If you could just make a lot of noise when I get there. Bonk. I got this.
Bonk. Bonk.
Hey, call Simmer down, you fucking blind piece of shit. I'm getting in the fucking car. Alright, I need to go to a gun store.
So, how is your day going?
Looking fantastic.
Oh, that's good.
The fuck?
What's wrong?
Driving into every fucking thing around here.
Oh, I know these potholes are out of control. Mayor Abdul's gonna change it, though. Don't you worry.
It ain't a pothole, brother.
I know, there's a lot of them. What a day. Hello, Linguini Abalone.
Hi, Mr. Linguini. I was looking to get a cab.
Yeah, sure. Where did you need one?
The Burger Shot on right beside Vespucci Boulevard.
It's okay. I will be right there. If you could just make a lot of noise when I get there, I am a blind.
I will make a lot of noise. Don't worry about it, bruh.
Holy fuck, bro. Are you okay?
Hello? Did you call a taxi?
My name is Brock Babcock. Are you Mr. Linguini?
Yes, I am. Hello, Brock.
Excellent. Oh, I am looking to get to the car rental place, please.
Oh, okay. A man of business looking to do a little ranting. As I said, I am a blind, so if you could just help me straighten
out. What the fuck? You're blind?
Yes, I did tell you that on your phone. You did not hear.
How are you driving right now? What the fuck?
Well, I use my hands on the, on the wheel, and then I have my feet on the pedal down below. The GPS is giving me directions into my Bluetooth headset here on my ear. And then if you could... Just to help me straighten out, to do it to make it much easier. But if not, I understand.
Oh, God. Okay, take left onto the road. Yeah, now right. Okay. Just stay straight. Stay straight.
Perfect. How's your day going?
My day's going good. I'm left. Oh, fuck. Oh, Jesus. Fuck me.
Did you say you're Jesus?
I'm so conflicted about this because at the same time, I don't want to die. Right. But at the same time, I believe in equal opportunity for everybody. I don't know what to do.
Hell yeah. Equal opportunity. Everybody matters.
Okay, stop a sec. Take a right.
How's that?
Right.
Ah!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, there's the cops.
Which way?
Stop. The cops are after you. Well, drive, fuck it, go. Oh. They'll arrest you for being blind.
What are you talking about?
All right, so why are you driving a Vic when you're blind?
Oh, even taxi.
No, fuck you, I'm not abandoning you. Get the fuck out of it.
Yes, sure.
Go fuck yourself.
But you're blind, so you're not. You shouldn't be driving.
But it's very safe.
Get the fuck away from me, bro.
So you just sped so
quick. What are you putting me in cuffs for, bro?
I'm gonna be placing you in cuffs right now. Stop it.
There was a lot going on. It was just what? These guys are corrupt?
Let me just deal with it.
This is America, bro.
Sir,
I'm
gonna tase you, and I'm gonna charge you with.
Sir,
I'm gonna tase you, and I'm gonna charge you with being a police officer.
Why are you going to don't tase me, bro?
Face away from me.
They're all looking at me, Mr. Linguini. Run for it.
Jesus Christ. Right.
I cannot run and just leave my taxi. All right.
So you cuff me now. What are you gonna do?
So
bring me to a
why are you driving a vehicle when you're blind? You know how dangerous that is?
I have to make a living, and it's so hard in this city.
Yes, you can make a living. You could work maybe at Burger Shot. Maybe
they would not hire me.
You know, somewhere where it's safe. So you've already been warned about... Well, you've already been told not to drive.
I was told I couldn't drive without somebody in it.
So it's still dangerous.
It's
by the time somebody in your passenger seat says, you know, there's a car pulling out in front of you, it's too late. You're already going too quick.
So if I just need to slow down, is it?
No, you just shouldn't drive in general.
Might be like a air taxi? Is that what you're saying?
Hell
I'm sponsored
no.
by
no,
Eric's.
No
Eric's did purchase
no
these
No vehicles, Linguini. No vehicles.
But
you should be. You should find the chauffeur to take you around the city, or you call the taxi, and they'll have you drive. You know,
I think
taken around wherever you need to be.
But I'm perfectly capable of driving. I think.
So what I see.
Oh, now you're bragging.
No. From what I've seen with your driving, it wasn't very good, sir. You are recklessly driving through the city. You hit many mailboxes. You almost hit a tree.
How many
so
mailboxes?
Flew out of the front window. I think three. So put your weapon away.
I don't have a weapon.
Put that weapon away.
I can carry this gun out all
out. You're trying to
shoot. I don't
have
a
weapon.
Put your
weapon right now.
Down.
Don't worry, Linguini. We're dealing with a situation.
Put your weapon down and put it away.
Put the gun down.
Put your weapon down.
Put your weapon away, sir. This is your
I
final
don't
warning.
Charged with anything right now. You're just getting.
About?
You're being given a lawful order. Put the weapon down.
I mean, I could just go if you want to. Just you know, it seems like you got these things going on.
Yeah,
here.
Not brandishing like you were. Okay.
Come up to Sandy Shores. You're gonna see everybody with a gun in their hand, but they got a heater locked and loaded and prepared to go to work.
No, they don't.
Trooper Snow is going to be so disappointed in me.
Oh yes, he 100% will. Okay,
let me call
it's gonna be a $400 fine, 3 points on your license, and that is it. It's just gonna be a regular ticket, okay?
What did the points mean?
So if you accumulate 21 points or more, your driver's license gets suspended. However, in this case, Anita is going to be calling the judge to see if we should remove it from you. Because you're blind, sir. You shouldn't be driving any vehicle. Any motor vehicle. A bicycle, even that.
I always thought that I was so safe.
We're going to be removing your driver's license.
Hello.
At this time.
Okay.
You are not to be driving a vehicle at any time.
Your driver's license has been removed. I'm going to bill you here for $400. It's going to be your ticket for today.
So I need to go talk to a judge.
Yes. Yes, you do.
Do you know who the judge was?
I have no idea.
That the judge.
Breathe in slowly, in through the mouth, out through the nose. In and then out.
How could you? Could you take this joy away from this poor man?
He's blind and he's driving a car, Bryce.
So, just to try to make a leap, I could.
Bryce, why
Absolutely.
Don't you train your
Absolutely.
Dog to help him? Why don't you train your dog to help him?
Oh, so a blind man driving a vehicle is unrealistic, but a dog teaching a blind man how to drive is
not
realistic?
Not how to drive to help him, like, go around.
She's saying I should get the dog to drive.
He has a walking stick. And he has Google
okay.
Maps that talk
yes.
to him
okay.
as
Bryce,
he's driving
he cannot
around.
Drive. I removed this driver's license. What are you going to do about it, huh?
Google Maps
I bet
you,
I guarantee you, that Linguini is a better driver than half of your cadets.
No, I mean, maybe if it's
I have,
real.
Have you seen
and flawed,
it?
Probably.
Seen
but yeah,
rounds.
Other than that.
Damn, that's fucked.
Oh, shit, oh,
racing for
pinks.
I'm sure there is just an army of body cam footage of you getting in car accidents.
Excuse me, that is not
There's
accurate.
A montage somewhere.
I'm gonna go check no, there isn't.
If there's footage of me driving bad, I haven't seen it.
Anita has her dash cam and she's driving like an absolute crackhead.
Nobody
oh my
that
goodness.
Okay, good crack.
You
like
see
a
this hypocrisy?
Oh, good
you know
crackhead,
what?
Yeah, yeah.
You know
like
what?
Cracked, you know.
Bench trial.
For what?
For a blind man driving?
For his yeah. license.
Right.
Well, go talk to the judge.
The judge instructed us to.
He's the judge that authorized it.
Which judge? Which judge?
Judge Titus is swing
God. God.
Alright, I got good news, Bryce. The top viewed body cam footage of the week is not a vehicle ejection.
What is it, though?
P&T Baby's Miss Angel.
Oh.
Nice.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, you better hope you're busy right now, Titus. Titus, is this the same judge that ruled on the Wayne Biggs court case and you're trusting
okay,
this man's
buddy.
Decision?
Okay, Jesus. Let's not bring that up again, please.
Wait, does he
listen,
say corrupt a drudge?
No, Linguini, listen. You can't see, but you're crying right now, buddy, okay? We're gonna get you these tears, okay?
I don't think that I'm crying. I'm handling it pretty well, I would say.
Hey, why don't you just sit down? There's a bench right behind you, about a step back.
What, is this some sort of a bench trying?
Yes. And we're gonna work on it, buddy. We'll work on it, okay? I cannot believe you. I cannot believe
what?
This
I didn't do anything!
Not you, Linguini. I'm looking at the office.
Okay, yeah, look at them.
There's people that murder people in the streets
and
rob government establishments and snort drugs to get away.
And we deal with all that, Bryce, as best we can.
This man's
we have available.
Linguini, do you tell all your clients you're blind before you give them a ride?
It's usually the first thing I tell them. I asked them to help me.
Do they stay in the car or do they get out?
Honestly, I had one earlier who didn't like it. He got out, but then his friend stayed, and then I had every other customer has stayed, and 5-star reviews all across the board. Look at the ad, it's just so safe.
All right, Mr. Linguini, take a couple steps forward. Keep it coming, keep it coming, keep it coming. Yep, all right, the door's right there. Reach up.
This is a tall door.
In. Yeah, it's pretty high. There you go.
There you are. All right.
All right.
I'm dropping him off.
Yeah.
Why would you do this? You are police.
You're glad your car's not getting impounded.
Oh, they just impounded my job. Am I able to move it back? I cannot park it. Don't tell.
Very strange.
Don't narc. Be cool about it. Don't narc! Say it! Say you want narc!
Hey, you good, man?
Hello?
You need a ride?
I don't know.
What's wrong?
I am a blind and I was a taxi, but they took my license away and now I can't be taxi and I have no money and my livelihood is over with and I just don't know what I'm going to do.
Oh, that's terrible, man. Why'd they take your taxi?
They say the blind people cannot drive a taxi and I shouldn't even drive a bicycle.
Oh, damn, man. I mean, it does kind of make sense. It kind of sounds dangerous.
Would you take a blind taxi?
Probably not.
What if I told you it was safe?
I mean, if I asked if it was safe. But I mean, how safe could it be if?
What if I said it was so safe?
If it was so safe, what?
Would you take it if I said it was so safe? It was... You wouldn't believe how safe it was.
I guess I'd be more inclined to take it.
Here we go. Would you tweet that?
Sure.
That would help. What's your name?
Dallas.
Dallas, thank you. Do you need something? Anything I can do for you as not a taxi driver?
I would take... Blind taxi.
Hell yeah.
For sure.
There you go.
Thank you so much, Dallas. Okay, Gurgle, retweet the Dallas of Colson Twat.
Okay, you stay safe out there.
You have a good one, Dallas.
You too, buddy.
Hello, this is
where? I know who you are. Where are you? Are you with Flop right now?
No, I was talking to some guy named Dallas.
Are you at the apartments?
I don't know.
Oh, buddy. I would take blind taxi for sure. Oh, hell yeah. Dude, it's time to fucking raid the Capitol steps, okay?
I was just asking him if he would take a blind taxi. He said, well, I don't know. It doesn't sound very safe. And I told him, well, what if I told you it was safe? And he said, well, that'd be more
inclined. Linguini, I see you. I see you're walking in the middle of the street. Stop.
What do you mean? What? Are you here?
You're in the middle of the road. Stop walking.
Are you pranking me?
No, I'm not. You're in the middle of the street. It's very dangerous. I'm on my way.
I don't know if I'm in the mood for pranks today, Bryce Wheeler.
I'm not pranking you. You're going to get hit by a car. Move to your right.
Don't hit me with your car. I don't feel like it today.
Move to your right, Linguini.
Okay.
Okay.
They said I shouldn't even be riding a bicycle.
Do you need a license to ride a bicycle?
That's what I said. And they said, well, I don't know.
No. We're taking this to fucking court, Linguini. Okay. We're taking this to court.